here's a song that I didn't upload. I thought I uploaded all my songs. Oh, here it is.
Thank you.
yogis out there. Yogis out there. Yogis out there, yogis out there.
Thank you. Thank you.
Boogie's right there. That's a 25-minute songy song. Don't want to forget, Yogi's right there.
What's that?
Okay, so here's a video called Beyond the Secret Law of Attraction, better explained. And I had to put my comments on here. Here's some of my comments. Yes, you can change people. Remember, brother, all things are possible through prayer. Law of Attraction. Here's another comment. Yes, we can change our husbands with our thoughts. What do you think prayer is? Prayer is just centered intention of thought. Here's another comment. They don't understand what you're doing. If we say this over and over, then aren't we manifesting lack of understanding in our fellow brothers and sisters? Oops. If you say that some people are so negative that they can walk into a dark room and start to develop, then aren't you manifesting negative people on the earth? Here's another comment that I made. On the same token, if you say there will be some people who will try to drag you down, then aren't you creating pirates in your reality? Let's start saying all people will uplift us. We will all agree in unity to co-create our reality. Shift now. All pirates now will be required to go through rehabilitation to be peaceful and walk in love with Elaine. Here's another comment. Where's the full love? Well, I see now why I am the king on the earth, helping you all catch up to me. So we can all be at the same understanding, wisdom, knowledge, and love, leaning in real trust. And my final comment that I put on here. Yes, we can always find that one person who will always deliver. Come now, people. Let's start thinking and manifesting that we can do anything. Let's stop pointing the finger, pointing at the people, calling them negative, and they will try to pull us down. Let's stop pointing at the people, calling them negative, and saying that they're going to try to pull us down. All I'm doing is I'm just refining the law of attraction that so that we can move to the next shift. It's the next evolution of mankind is refining the law of attraction. See? Now we can start to manifest what's walking in real peace really is. And there's the kitty cat!